Each time I make a backup in ProCare, I'd like to set it up so that backup is automatically copied to another location, perhaps to a folder, a USB drive, maybe even to an FTP site. This will not be an option if you're using the ProCare data hosting service or if you have installed ProCare to your own SQL server. To set up the automatic copying of backup files, you'll open up Windows Explorer and browse to the correct folder. You must be at your main computer, the computer that stores your ProCare data, in order to do this procedure. On the local disk C on my main computer, inside that I've opened the folder Program Files, within that the folder ProCare, and within that the folder called Server. So inside the Server folder now on my main computer, I'm going to double-click on the file called SQL Config. I'll double-click on that, and I'll have some choices here. I'll need to go to this tab called Offsite Backup. Now, if you don't have this tab available, it means you're on an older version of the ProCare licensing service. You'll want to visit ProCareSupport.com and see article KB0240 for instructions on how to install the server patch. I'm going to go ahead and click on Offsite Backup, and then you simply check to enable the offsite backup. You can then decide if you want to add a prefix to the name of the backup file. Maybe I want all my backup files to begin with the words My ProCare Backup, something like that. And then you can choose a folder that you want to back up to. For example, I could browse to a folder on my computer. Maybe I want to browse to my USB drive and save that. So this would back up to drive E. Or if you have an FTP site, you can mark FTP site, enter the appropriate information like username, password, and so forth. And once you've got those basic parameters entered, you simply click the Verify button. You click Verify. It'll tell you that the connection has been verified. And this will take effect the next time you restart the ProCare licensing service. So what this means is you're going to need to restart this computer or manually close the licensing service and start it up again before this change will take effect. I'm going to go ahead and say OK, and then save and exit. And I've got it all set up to automatically copy backup files to drive E each time I make a backup in ProCare. Now, there are a couple of caveats. The automated backup runs as a service in Windows. It's not tied to a particular user logon. So there may be cases where a user has necessary permissions, but a service does not. So it may not work in all situations. If the backup copy fails, it will fail silently without any message or alert. Be sure to check your external location regularly to make sure backups are being copied as you expect. And that's all there is to setting up automated backup copies in ProCare.